When you blow the birthday candles out, see a shooting star or a four-leaf clover, do you ever close your eyes and wish? You know these wishes won't come true. Why do you still do it?
Because there's that small part of you that believes if you fight for them, if you never give up, and if you wish long enough, they could come true. And sometimes, just sometimes, if you wish hard enough, they can come true, you know.